Hey guys, and what is up? It's me, Mr. Game, and welcome to Gary's Mod. Today we're playing, obviously, Gary's Mod, and we're here with Mason. How's it going, man?
Yeah, it's going good, thanks.
Oh god, I'm a zombie.
Same. Hey.
Hey, Mason. Hey. We're twerking zombies.
Twerking.
That face, though.
Twerk. Harry, come here. I just want to say something to you, babe.
You know, they haven't blocked off this end bit. So we're just going to storm into their base.
Alright, Harry, just to say, you can, if you press shift, it like puts you down so it looks like you're dead.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. Good. I'm gonna unshift. Where do we go? Where are you at? Oh, they're in here. Right, ready? I'm intended to be dead.
Oh god, I died.
And shift.
Bit of a shame that we spawned the zombies, but you know.
I'm meant to be dead! Why are you still shooting me? How are we ever gonna get past?
Say no! I reckon when they're building maps, they should consider them to make them less OP.
Yeah.
Like, as hiding spots and all that. What's this guy doing? Oh, these guys are just taking the mic.
Oh wow, they're all up there. We can't get up there.
That nope. Guy has a talent.
We're dead. Oh. Let me get this guy trapped in the corner.
Alright, they've blocked the backup, Harry.
Oh, dang it. Yeah, they probably haven't. I don't know how we need a plan to get in here. But if you guys do enjoy us doing Garage Mod, make sure to obviously leave a like and a comment. Comments always does help. Just to tell us, I guess, that you're enjoying the video and you want to see more. Yep, let's get this guy. He's AFK. Oh god, no! I thought there was a guy AFK. No, run! Oh, I just took a screenshot. God dang it! Mason. I'm just pretending I'm dead again. Oh god. V. B. Oh, there we go. Proud person.
Yeah. This guy's AFK.
Yeah, I know. There's a guy at the bottom of the ladder. Get the guy at the bottom of the ladder.
I killed someone.
Yes, I think I did.
Damn.
Oh! Run! Go out the door! No, god! We're never gonna be able to defeat these, are we?
One by one. Every person counts.
Oh, there
sounds
they are.
Like an, that sounds like an evil version for Lidl's.
Mason, come back here! Mason, come back here! Over here, right. I'm the zombie over here in the corner, jumping.
Here okay, you go.
We need to get over here to destroy this guy. Or kill him. I think I just hit him then.
Harry, you know what we should do first?
What?
Take a selfie.
Wait, how did you get up there?
You press space and then control.
Oh yeah, I forget that. Wait, what? Oh, he's right here! Dude, help! Yes, I killed him!
Yes, Harry.
Yeah! Alright, now we have another zombie to our list. Okay, let's go. Now we gotta just raid inside. One by one. Dude, there's a guy trying to shoot a zombie here at the back.
Where is it?
Oh, wave one's over. Nice. We did okay. We got a few people out.
Yeah.
I mean.
Alright, I'm on that bridge where that guy was.
The bridge where the guy was?
Oh
god, they're shooting at me. No, I'm dead. This is so OP for them because they're on some of the crates that people can't even. Oh yes, I'm a bird and I'm having a pun. Ha 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 ha! For the win! I'm a crow and I'm stuck. Have you seen this?
What, Harriet? That was me.
Wait, what? I'm flying away. I don't want to be on this planet anymore. Whee! Yeah. Dive bomb.
Oh. Yeah, I'm a crow.
Wait, what? I'm a floating crow.
We have to wait for the next
one. I'm walking on the air! Oh. What? I'm walking on the air. I'm walking on the air. Oh. Wait. Why am I walking on the air? Go fly! Oh. Okay, so there's quite a lot of zombies now. Okay, let's raid inside. Let's go.
This is going to be really hard for us.
They're all on the same one, though. That's quite good.
I love how the epic music starts playing, like, oh. Kill them.
I'm underneath them. Trying to hit them. Yes, it's working! Neil fell! Neil fell!
Really?
Yep! We killed them one by one now. Because I just knocked them up.
There's one round back. Yes, he committed to... I hit him into the water. Going MLG Harry, let's go, bro. Let's go!
Like, hit underneath them and now...
I'm killing this guy on the ladder. He's stuck. I got him. Viva la revolution!
Yes, I think I killed another guy, actually. This is Sparta! This is Gary's mod!
This is Gary's mod!
Oh my god, he's jammed. It's done. It's done. The game is done. We have won. We all get out here. Wait, what? What? They're all up there? Oh my god! Mason?
Yeah.
Get over here. Get up here.
Oh god, no.
Crouch down and hit it. Crouch down and hit it. Yes! I think we're about to break it. It's about to break. If you guys want to check out Gary's mod, it's a Steam game. It's cost about £6. So that's like $10 maybe. So if you want to buy it, make sure to obviously to go onto Steam and buy it. I'll be on some servers now and again. If you want to add me on Steam, I'll put my Steam in the description. And oh my goodness. Have you seen the Homer?
Yeah.
Huh?
Fabulous.
Oh my god,
it's amazing. I would highly recommend this game.
Yeah.
Like, as it's £6, still you get a bunch of games like Death Run, Zombie Survival, obviously.
Dude, this thing's close to breaking in a minute. Yeah, it's broken! We're in! No!
Viva la revolution.
No! I can't move! Just go crazy! Yes! We've done it!
Oh, when you crouch on the ground, you heal.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hit the metal bar at the side so it breaks even faster. Dang it. I keep getting killed.
Is it?
This chair's about to break. Yep, it's broken! We're in! The game is ours! Oh my goodness. Yep. They're not getting out of this one. There we go, we've won. GG. Wait, what? There's one more guy left! Yep, there's one more guy left. Downstairs. Oh, two guys downstairs! Oh god!
Harry, are we playing another round?
Yep, one sec.
I'm going to go for La Pizza.
Alright, let's just finish off this round of killies. Ah, oh, god dang it. Oh, let's just storm these guys.
I'll be right back, Harry.
Alright, guys, so we're here. Oh, that guy just exploded. Yes! Oh my god, wait, who won? Yeah, we won. GG. Anyway, guys, if you have enjoyed this video of Gary's mod Zombie Survival, make sure obviously to leave a like. It always does help. Just in a comment just saying, oh, I really enjoyed this. Keep making Gary's mod videos. It doesn't necessarily have to be this. It could be prop hunt. It could be anything you want. But obviously make sure to comment. And I guess I'll see you guys in a new video. See you then.